welcome to another video. This is our second day here in Myrtle Beach. We are enjoying ourselves. Everybody is in the RV taking a nap. It's late in the evening. We had some rain showers, so we couldn't go to the pool today. And of course the kids were mad. They were mad. They were blood mad. And I was going to take a nap too, but I just wanted a minute to myself. So I'm out here sitting. Let me see. Can I turn my camera around? Always have to turn my camera around on my hand. Because it won't allow me. What's this? I don't know what that is. But anyway, I'ma just turn my camera around. Okay. So that's the truck right there that we are renting. This is our RV. And then so I'm sitting inside of a tent right now. Here go my fan. And those are my neighbors over there. But anyway, so everyone is inside. So just wanted to come on here and say hey. It's a little cloudy right now. We got a little overcast, but I think I hear them getting up. So I'm gonna come back. Stay tuned. I will be back and I will show you all around on the campground a little bit. And I think we're about to get some dinner too. But they got food here. They got all kinds of stuff here. It's exciting. It's so exciting. We've been coming here forever. For over 20 years we've been coming here. And I haven't got tired of it yet. This is our spot. But stay tuned. I'm going to get the game and we'll be back. Alright? Hold tight. Look at them. They're on their way to the park already. We're supposed to be getting dinner, but they want to go to the park instead. As soon as they get tired, they be hungry. We hungry. We're going to see how long this lasts. And look at Aiden. He thinks he fly out with those sunglasses on. Alright, so now we're on our way to figure out. What we're going to eat. And we're going up to the park and possibly the beach. I don't know. But you can ride around with us. Here we go. This is the campground. Riding in the truck. There's a church right there. Yeah, service over there sometimes. This is a time where people start going back home because down here in South Carolina, they go back to school early. And like around August the 12th. It's not as packed as it's usually worse than this. Anybody?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
see that over there. And they have games over here. That's where the golf course is parked. I didn't get on that lazy river yet. I gotta wait till the sun comes up though. I can't do that lazy river when it's cool. And the outdoor pool is there. That's the amphitheater right there, and arcade. And we have the basketball court here. We have two basketball courts. We have the playground. That's where the kids are right now. They've been having a fit. That little dad's right there. And they got pickleball over here. Isn't that pickleball? Oh no, they moved the pickleball and made a tennis court. They took away the pickleball. Probably people felt that bar. Why they had the valley bar, where they ball, where they have the, they have a beach party at, in the evening. And that's the way to the beach. Oh man, they got the fish fry. The fish fry be here tomorrow? Well, if they be here tomorrow, I'm gonna get my man's over there because today is the last day. Get up right here so you can see everything. Watch the sun, Jay. We got the fish fry here. He opened Monday, Wednesday. No, I said Monday. He opened till 5 p.m. on Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. But I'm going to wait till tomorrow and get me some fish fry. That fish fry is thebomb.com. Trust and believe. But because they'll be here tomorrow, but I'm gonna get them tomorrow with fish fry. Good fish fry over there. When I tell y'all that fish fry is something good, yes it is. But I'm coming down here and I'm gonna show you what I'm getting ready to eat for dinner. They got Italian ice over there. You see the Italian ice, and behind that is an indoor pool, and this is where I'm coming to eat, right here, Jimmy's. Sorry guys, I fell. Jimmy's Hibachi. I don't know if we have that in Maryland, but if we do, go check it out guys. This food is thebomb.com, thebomb.com, okay?
I got some at home. Should I eat that?
How do you want? So, Mr. Mackey.
Huh? Yeah, why you got?
So, how has your vacation been thus far?
Superb. Excellent.
Excellent.
Wonderful.
And wonderful. And Jay, what you think? How's your, Jay? How has your vacation been? Don't look at her face. You might not believe her. Alright, so we are back at our RV, and this is what I got from Jimmy's. I got the yum yum sauce, I got the shrimp and chicken over rice, and Jay got the double steak combo, and we got some Sprite right here. And it started drizzling, so we had to come back, but I just wanted you guys to see this wonderful. Trying to show you if I'm making a mess. Pour just a little bit of yum yum sauce. And my phone won't let me turn around, so I have to turn my phone around. And I want to taste it for you guys. I hope you can see me because I can't tell if I'm facing myself.
Yeah.
This is it right here. with the yum yum sauce. Oh, we got sour grace, of course. So we thank you for this portion of food we're about to receive and nourish with our body, dear Christ, our redeeming sake, in Jesus' name, amen. Mm-hmm. All right, so here it is, guys. When I tell you guys it's good, it is good. I'm going to end this part right here. The kids are still at the playground. It's raining. They don't care. We went and got something to eat. Hubby is about to watch. Let me wipe my mouth. Excuse me. About to watch Martin. So I'm going to end it right here and we will pick it back up when we finish eating. Alright. Peace out. Another look at my food right here. I'll be up there eating his food. Say hi, buddy.
Hello, everybody.
What you about to do, buddy?
Throw down.
With the get down?
With all of that.
All right, another look at my yum yum sauce and my combo, shrimp and chicken combo over rice. And we will see you on the next segment.
Thing that I was doing, everybody else was
doing. Yeah, that's right.
So, the last thing you saw was my food. It is gone. But now we're here at Chick-fil-A. Yes, Chick-fil-A. The boys did not want to eat on the campground, so we had to bring them here to Chick-fil-A because they wanted Chick-fil-A. But anyway, which was fine, but it is so many people.
Yeah, it's a whole lot of people.
It is so
many
people.
Yeah, it's a whole lot of people.
What y'all
say?
It's a whole lot of people.
Hello.
And thank you.
Hello, guys.
Hello, guys.
Say
hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi. Who are you?
I'm 80.
And who are you?
I'm
Junior,
but you can call me Denzel.
No, your name is Denzel, but you can call you Junior. And who are you?
Age,
mm-hmm.
Or you can call me Age.
And who are you?
Desmond.
Desmond, but yeah. We can call you what? Dan.
Vita.
Who?
Vita.
Luca. Or Stinkston.
No,
that's not his name. His name is Des.
That was his dad.
So Antoine, how you doing on your vacation?
Good.
Huh?
I did.
Good. What you think?
No.
Are they driving you crazy?
No.
A little bit? Sometimes? Every now and then?
No.
Get off of his juice.
It's gone though.
Huh? It's frozen.
It's all gone? Yeah.
What were you drinking? Let me see.
Turn it around.
And they got all these drinks right here, and we're just waiting for their food. So this is just a little getaway from the campground to get them something besides what was on the campground. Tomorrow for dinner, we'll be doing a fish fry on the campground. So this morning we went to Shoney's. I didn't show that, but the next time we go to Shoney's, I will be showing it. We were just so hungry. But more is to come. No worries, more is to come. But let me go because they should be getting ready to call my name for our order. And then we'll be headed back to the campground. All right, hold tight.
Bye.
I'm gonna say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye.
Don't forget me.
Say bye.
Bye.
I got you.
Bye.
You
want to
say bye again?
Huh? I said bye then.
I was going to say, don't forget me.
Well,
I was gonna say don't forget me before I said bye. First I was gonna say don't forget me, but I said bye instead. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Hubby and I decided to jump in the golf cart and just take a ride around the campground, just enjoy the breeze, the summer breeze. It feels so good. I'm gonna turn my camera around so you can see how everything looks. This is how it looks. Everybody's riding around in their golf carts. Everybody riding around in their golf carts. Some people riding around in their cars. their trucks. But I'm gonna do another video probably tomorrow, showing you where we probably take a ride in a golf cart, just go around the campground. For those of you never seen Myrtle Beach, just give you a look, just in case. This might be a place where you might wanna visit. We are really enjoying ourselves. You enjoying yourself, buddy?
Yes, very good.
Yeah, so we're really. My phone is ringing. That's one of the grandkids calling me. You might want to head back. You probably want to go to the shower. Yeah, they might be ready to take that shower, go to the shower house. But first, let me go get me an ice cream. I'm going to go run and get me an ice cream, and then I can go down here. This way. Grab me a cup of ice cream, butter pecan, pecan. I call it butter pecan. And, then we're gonna head back in case they wanna take the golf cart, boys, and go take a shower at the shower house. We have a shower, because there's so many of them, it's easier just, they can all go to the shower house and take a shower at the same time. Because there's more than one stall they can go in, and everybody can just get scrubbed up. I don't know. Everybody can just scrub up at one time instead of waiting for somebody to go in and somebody to come out. And then next thing you know, somebody done used up all the hot water. But anyway, if I don't make another entry at this point, I'll see you on the next video, guys. Peace out.